guys, this is a patola or sponge squash gourd. Yeah, this fruit is ready to harvest. What happened to one of the 20 spying? Oh my. I'm sure there are some that eats the root of this plant. A lot of flowers. There's some purple one. 1, 2, 3, this little one here. Okay. A few weeks more. It's ready to harvest. Let me see where else I can find some fruit. Oh, there's a big one hiding here. Look at this. Yeah. And I have a leftover squash here. I cover it with plastic because the squirrels are eating it. So it's getting bigger. Look. This is a squash, and it's already dying. It's already dead. I'm going to harvest this. I have to get a knife. Cut this. Get some hidden knife here. Where's my knife? Where is my knife? There you go. Where's my knife? And I found a big bitter gourd. Right here. You're hiding here. This is good to harvest. I'm gonna cut you. Oops. It's hard to hold my camera. How do I do it? How do I hold this? Got it. I did not put plastic on this one. The squirrel will eat it. There we go. This water group was raining last night. Oh, wow. Okay. This is good. Let's see. Okay. This is. But in a third, I just leave this here for now because I still have some squash in my refrigerator. I harvested one here a few weeks ago, so I just got two fruits in here because the squirrels ate all those smaller ones. I have to go around and look more Patola or spine squash. Let's see. Or some flowers. Oh, there's a little one here. There's one there. There's one there. Month of September. To start having food. I have some squash also. I tried to cover it so that squirrel will not eat it. There's some little one here. Let me see. Oh, this one. Yeah. It's getting the squirrel. No, it will become yellow. What over here? Huh? I have one here. It's getting bigger now. I hope a squirrel will not attack this. end of this month, I'm gonna have a lot of this Spanish squash or patola. We have a lot of string beans to harvest. I'm gonna harvest some of this. They're getting old. I'm gonna harvest this one. I'm getting a lot of apples. Oh no. There's a lot of flies. They're big now. Big ones. Look at this. Yeah, I'm getting a lot of string beans. I have to give this to our friends because we cannot eat this all. And I still have some in my refrigerator. Yeah. Last Saturday I gave some of my friends. Now I have to give this too. I'm tired of eating string beans. If I'll see my next door neighbor, I'm gonna ask her if she wants string beans. Oh. I dropped one. I made a video of this earlier. Before there's more string beans here. These are my green string beans. Dark green. Okay, I'm gonna cut this later. I need a scissor or a pruner cutter. Alright guys, thank you for watching. If you enjoy my video, please like and subscribe. Bye.